Okay, guys, I'm about to show you the new tropical tank. Let's take a closer look at some of the stuff in here. Wow. It's not quite done, but it's almost done. It's nearly completed. But I'll be adding some more critters into it in a few weeks. Right now it's just got some isopods, springtails, worms, a little bit of ants, some cockroaches, and a frog or two. And some millipedes as well. But isn't that just beautiful?